Dear friends, in integer chapter exercise 1.4, first question is evaluate each of the following. First, in that first is negative 30 divided by 10. Now, when we divide a negative integer by a positive integer, we have already studied the rule. Divide whole number by whole number. So 30 divided by 3 is 30 divided by 10 is 3. And we have to give the negative sign. If negative integer is divided by positive integer, we have to give a negative sign. Then, if a positive integer is divided by a negative integer, we have to divide whole number by a whole number and give negative sign. So here, if 50 is divided by 5, we get 10 and we have to give negative sign. Then next, if negative number is divided by a negative integer, if negative integer is divided by a negative integer, we have to divide whole number by whole number and give a positive sign. So 36 divided by 9 is 4 and give a positive sign. Even if you don't write, it is considered as positive. Now next is negative 49 divided by 49. So if 49 is divided by 49, we get 1 and we have to give the negative sign. Next, 13 divided by negative 2 plus 1. So in this case, we have to solve the bracket first. So this is equal to 13 divided by. Now negative 2 plus 1. Negative 2 plus 1 is negative 1. Now, if any number is divided by negative 1, we get the additive inverse of the number. So, this is equal to negative 13. Next is, if 0 is divided by negative 12. If 0 is divided by any integer, we always get 0. Then next is, negative 31 divided by, square bracket, negative 30 plus round bracket negative 1 square bracket. So we have to solve the bracket first. So this is equal to negative 31 divided by. Now here both integers are negative, hence we have to add and give their sign. So this is equal to negative 31 divided by negative 31. We have already studied if same integer divides the same integer, answer is always 1. Next is negative 36 divided by 12. If negative 36 is divided by 12, we have studied the rule. If negative integer is divided by positive integer, we have to divide whole number by whole number and give the negative sign. So 36 divided by 3 is 12 is 3 and give negative sign. So this is negative 3 divided by 3, we will get negative 1. Then next, in this case, negative 6 plus 5. Negative 6 plus 5 is negative 1. And here negative 2 plus 1 is again this division as it is, and negative 2 plus 1 is negative 1. We have already studied if same integer divides same integer, answer is 1. Dear friends, in integer chapter exercise 1.4, second question is verify that a divided by b plus c in bracket is not equal to a divided by b plus a divided by c for each of the following values a, b and c. Here we are given a's value. A is equal to 12, b is equal to negative 4 and c is equal to 2. Let us consider LHS. Now LHS of the above expression is, LHS is left hand side of the expression is a divided by b plus c. Now this is equal to a's value is 12 divided by b is negative 4 plus c is 2. This must be written in bracket because it was written in bracket. Now we have to solve the bracket. So this is equal to 12 divided by negative 4 plus 2 is negative 2. Now positive integer, if it divides, is divided by negative integer, we have to divide whole number by whole number and give the negative sign. So 12 divided by 2 is 6 and give the negative sign. So this is the value of LHS. Let us check what is the value of right hand side. So right hand side is a divided by b plus a divided by c. Here a means 12 divided by negative 4 plus b is negative 4 divided by c is 2. So let us solve this. This is equal to 12 divided by 4. 12 divided by 4 is 4 3s are 12. Give the negative sign. Plus negative 4 divided by 2. So 4 divided by 2 is 2. Give the negative sign. Now negative 3 plus negative 5, negative 2 is equal to negative 5. Please understand, LHS is negative 6 and RHS is negative 5. It means LHS left hand side is not equal to right hand side. It also means A divided by B plus C is not equal to A divided by B plus A divided by C. Second question is A is equal to negative 10, B is equal to 1 and C is equal to 1. So LHS is equal to A divided by B plus C. It means negative 10 divided by 1 plus 1. So this is equal to negative 10 divided by 2, you will get negative 5. Now let us check RHS. RHS is equal to A divided by B plus A divided by C. So this is equal to A negative 10 divided by 1 plus negative 10 divided by again C's value is also 1. So we'll get the answer. If any integer is divided by 1, we get the same answer. So negative 10, this is equal to negative 20. From this, you will understand that left hand side is equal to negative 5 and right hand side is equal to negative 20. So LHS is not equal to RHS. So we can say that A divided by B plus C is not equal to A divided by B plus A divided by C.